Males in the group are females and young males. Their hair is solid black, and they're much smaller than their male leader. When the big silverback moves off through the forest, the other gorillas follow him.